Greetings, YouTubers, and welcome to another episode of Super Mario Brothers Crossover. This is part 2. In this episode, we are going to continue off with world number 2. World number 2. Now let's see what characters we're going to use for this world. Oh, no, no. And let's use Gemini Man from Mega Man the Wily Wars. Oh, come here, you. Fuck you. Should I get fucked? Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. There we go. Every minute, just in time. Nice. Nicely done. Dr. Cossack from Mega Man 4. I was actually really amazed at when we ended up beating the first level without dying. Now we can forget about those three. Alright, him. He's chasing after him, would be a waste of time! Oh, we all got whacked there! Motherfucker, fuck you! Fish fuck! Oh! Fuck you! Oh! We all fucking... You see that fucking shit? We all die right there! Holy shite! Holy shite crackers! I got to the top, motherfuckers! Fuck you! Oh! Fuck you! Cause I was like, get that sink of toll. Fuck you. Fireworks. Yeah. Birds from Final Fantasy V. Oh, this one is annoying! I died so many times on this one. Gotcha, motherfucker! Fish fuck! You see what I did there? I used the boomerang to get that arrow. Arrow! Fish fuck? I'm turning into fish sticks when I'm done here. Don't have any fish sticks. Ow! Fuck you! Link from the Legend of Zelda. Yes, I'm getting almost every coin. Princess of another castle. Fuck you, old man. And I'll be right back for the characters. And I'll see you guys next time. In episode 3, where we take on this world. I will be right back. So, in this episode we used Gemini Man, Dr. Cossack, Bartz, and Zelda. Well, Link. So, I will be right back with the characters, you guys. Be back! And I'm back. And these are the characters that we have used so far. The characters from World 1 are Benjamin from Final Fantasy Mystic Quest, Cecil Harvey, or Cecil for short, Final Fantasy 2, and Final Fantasy 4 for the DS, Bass from Mega Man 10 and Mega Man and Bass, and Shadow from Final Fantasy 6 and Final Fantasy 3. And the characters from the last world we beat, both Gemini Man and Dr. Cossack, are from Mega Man, the Wily Wars, while Bartz, on the other hand, is Mega Man, Final Fantasy V, I almost said Mega Man 5, and Link from The Legend of Zelda, of course, Link to the Past. Wait, no. That's the regular sprite. Never mind. Legend of Zelda. So these are 8 characters that we have used so far. And if you guys are looking to find out what characters will be used in World 3, tune in to Part 3 to find out. Well, I'll be seeing you guys next time in the next episode of Super Mario Bros. Crossover. I will see you guys next time for the next exciting episode of Super Mario Bros. Crossover. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, to keep your day sparky always, and hope you guys enjoy the show. Well, I'll be seeing you guys next time in Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Crossover. I'm out this bitch. Bye!